turn in your grove sober grad permission slips today.
To Miss Amanda, ASAP. Let's go!
Woo! The Air and Fire Department and Tony Rutherford are offering scholarships to high school seniors due May 3rd.
Yearbook applications are now open for the 2024-2025 school year. Please see Mr. Bardino if you're interested in filling out an application and joining the yearbook team. Applications are due May 3rd.
Seniors, community service are past due. If you do not have yours turned into Miss H, please do ASAP or you won't be able to walk your graduation.
The annual blood drive will be taking place on Friday, May 10th, and you have to be at least 16 years old if you are interested in donating, and you need to turn your permission slips in to Mrs. Hilton by Thursday, May 9th, and the permission slips will be distributed during second period and are available in the office or Miss Hilton's class. All donors will save 3 lives and get a t-shirt and snacks.
Mom, Dad, oh, we're going to see if I get accepted to my favorite in college, okay?
And then they have all those colors.
You have been accepted!
Yeah!
Yes, look at that.
Seniors, please let the office know of any college acceptances, like Landon's big accomplishment on going to Merced Junior College that has a 0.9 acceptance rate. Thank you.
Based on your previous golfing experience, what are you most excited about going into sections?
I'm very excited to try and go back to back this year. Last year was very fun. But it's a big task to try and go back to back, as I said. But it's a very exciting experience, so I'm excited.
What training have you done leading up to section?
So I go out and golf every day, practice for a few hours, and lately I've been practicing with the Stanislaus team, so they get me in check. They're very helpful, so I'm glad to have them.
What are you most excited about?
I'm most excited about going to play this new course up in Sacramento. Never played it, so it'll be a fun challenge, and see if I can pull off another win.
Recognize our April Coyote of the Month. So we would like to recognize Cruz Stallings today. Manny, go ahead.
Hi, Cruz. We chose you to be a student of the month because of your kindness and your honesty and how respectful you are, not just to us, but just to those around you. And we enjoy you being on our campus and being a student of the month. Thank you.
Awesome. And because we have selected you as being our Rockstar Student of the Month, your entire fourth period class is getting pizza today. Yay. Yay! Everyone gets the reward. So, Cruz, thank you so much. Now it's changing all the time.
Rate your experience on a scale of 1 to 10.
I would rate my experience a 10.
A 10.
A 10.
I would give it a 9.
I'd give it a 10.
I'd give my experience a 10. Well, that's a 5.
It was 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I got this feeling.
Make it makes
success on a banner, faster, stronger. That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night.